There we go.
Take my show back, bro.
Fuck.
They're always trying to take the shine. Listen. Hey, yo.
Wow.
It's your boy V-Mac, the sexiest chocolate in YouTube in the world. You know what I'm saying? We got Little Mix Hair featuring Sean Paul's official music video. You know what I'm saying?
He came on like a soft baby. That's wild.
And the two delinquents in the squad, you don't have to look at his little mix. You know what I'm saying? Everybody gonna go crazy.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? Follow me on Instagram at izzy.renee. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Hey, he not feeling it, bro.
Leave my subs alone. Damn, they gonna follow you, bro. Right? You too, bro.
Yeah, I didn't say it. I only said it one video. You know,
listen, y'all. Like, comment, subscribe if you new. Push that bell notification if you old.
If
you know what I'm saying?
If you old, push that thing. You know what I'm saying? Every time they drop a video, you know what I'm saying, boop bop bingo and doop dop dingo.
If you got that Rona, push it still. You know what I'm saying? Might as well watch it before you die.
You know what I'm saying? You ain't got nothing better to do. We in quarantine, bro. Watch the wavy boy. Like, what's wrong with y'all? You know what I'm saying? It's the best time to watch. You know what I'm saying? It's a real ad. And the fact that you're not liking it is kind of crazy. Drop it low and check it, girl, you want it bum. Them other youth may say them definitely wrong. Yeah. Tell me, baby,
that I'm stealing number one. Well, she pretty as hell. She even decent. God damn.
Oh, this is what we're doing?
Top right, yeah.
No,
top right. Top right is fun.
I thought this was an ad.
I was going to hear it. Trust me. I'm not.
I ain't never seen this. I don't know what this is.
They're Little Mix.
It's my first time ever hearing this.
It's cool.
They're fine.
Yeah.
I would love to be at their house having a party. But she's fine. She's fine too, though.
Hey, they all beautiful, low key.
Yeah. In person, I know they all gonna be fine.
To be honest.
Oh.
No way he came on the song.
You heard him like that? But did you see what I was looking at?
Yeah, I did see it, but
there's no way he come with pizzas, you know what I'm saying?
With a helmet.
We all seen this movie before internet. Yeah, on private mode. Yeah.
Exactly what you talking about.
He got some sausage, all right. Oh, here we go.
He got some. Like, why is he going in,
bro? Yeah, yeah, I'm
saying. They're supposed to just take it at the door.
He don't seem too happy.
Yeah, he not really feeling it.
I be acting a fool.
I mean, that day, like, okay. Oh, did they push him out?
That's foul. The life gets on the left. Is
that's what I'm
bad.
Saying.
That's
what I'm saying. She do got their attention.
He almost as fine as Kennedy.
I say nothing, bro. I had enough hate for YouTube, bro. I ain't do nothing.
Hey, hey.
Yeah, you see the shoulder where she had right there?
Yeah, they going crazy. The song's actually not that bad, though. I ain't gonna stunt.
Is this new?
Nah, it's old. I think I forgot. It's like a year or some shit ago.
Who are they?
Lil Mix. John Paul is that nigga though. He's like a Jamaican Spanish rapper.
Catchy,
yeah, he can, you can feel it even if you don't know what he's saying.
Wait, so is that his girl right there?
Yeah. Oh, it is. It is. It has to be. She's never been sad.
So that's what you females be doing when a girl trying to talk to a dude, huh?
Wait, talk your shit, man.
Like, nobody out there gonna take her phone. Like, you see, she was really feeling it. She was happy to talk to him. Like, bro, I'm saying, like,
I see why they be getting mad.
Oh, you feeling good?
Yeah, that's different. Like, you saw how sad she was when she took the phone. Like, she just wanna talk to her dude one time. I see. That's why I like girls going out with their friends. Okay. They be tweaking. You know
talk your shit then.
They be tweaking.
They be tweaking?
Yeah, they do. They need to chill out.
You got anything to say either? Banana biscuits, you.
Club. She got the phone with her dude and then talking about
she basically club. Said when you go to the club, don't show them no attention.
But they all got vocals. He tried to make that his hair. That's crazy.
I can't live.
I'm just saying what you did, bro. We saw your tactics.
Then get him out my hair.
And that nigga with some dandruff or something.
Some lights or something, you know what I'm saying? Nigga with some motherfucking tits.
You cool little video.
Pretty females.
I've never heard of them, but.
Hey, that's Little Mix. Hair featuring Sean Paul, man.
They did a lot to their hair before that video, I bet.
What y'all think about it? Y'all giving a thumbs up or a thumbs down?
Nah, I was a
thumbs up.
Thumbs up, you know what I'm saying? My first time ever hearing or seeing what they, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
I mess with
it. It sounded good. It was beautiful.
Yeah, okay. It was fun.
Okay. What about Sean Paul? Y'all like Sean Paul?
Yeah, the way he came on, he is catchy.
He's catchy. At first, I didn't really understand. He's in Mountain Bitch, one
minute. Spooky dooby dooby, spooky dooby.
Well, everybody, like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Push that notification if you owe us the wavy boys. God bless everybody. Pray.
Wait. I feel like we need to tell them that. You know what I'm saying? To stay safe.
Hey, yo! It's the wavy boys. What is this?
Hold on, Steve. What do you think?
Got you.
Another the new LeBron.
Steve! Oh. Hey, yo! It's the wavy boy. You feel me?
Hey. When I tell y'all we up next.
Yeah, we is. You feel me? I need all y'all to like, comment, subscribe, look at all our videos, you know what I'm saying? We're the latest trio out right now, you know what I'm saying? Go mess with us, you feel me?
You feel me?
It's the Wavy Boys.